Advice tonight from local health experts about those reusable grocery bags.
Tests have found the presence of lead in some of them, and KMBC9's Maria Antonia is live with a closer look. Maria?
Kelly, we watched the health department, the Kansas City Health Department, test bags, and these two, for example, tested positive for some lead. Using an analyzer that measures lead in parts per million and checking a lineup of reusable bags, they find lead in a few.
48.
But the highest number they'll write down today comes from this sample. A reading of 257 parts per million.
The highest bag tested at 324 parts per million. Mm-hmm. Which exceeds the Consumer Product Safety Commission standard for products that are going to be used by children.
The Food and Drug Administration investigated after concerns first surfaced last November, but says it's not likely that lead would migrate to food in the bags. Still, the experts here figure it's best to avoid using older frayed bags.
There's more risk of fibers or dust from the product being worn and sort of wearing down, getting on something that's stored in the bag with an older bag.